We're gonna take 100 Polaroids, like Haley Pham.
Yeah, we saw Haley Pham did a video where she took 100 Polaroids in one day, and then we were at her boyfriend's grad party, and he had like
a ton of Polaroids,
way too many Polaroids, and we're like, we could do this honestly.
Yeah,
like, we just kept taking them. We're like, all right, this is a video, we're doing this.
Yeah,
we have a bunch. We have some fun ones here. I got this at Walmart for
$35.
It was on sale for $35.
These were like $7 each, and then I had a pack of 10, and then
yeah,
you have like
I have
pack
another
of
pack
10.
Of 10 too, and some already in my camera.
Good. It looks like Polaroid though.
I'm just gonna keep it.
That has to be the first picture. Okay, so we're at Randy Land right now. Oh my god, I hate vlogging. Oh my gosh. We've taken like 6 so far. Oh, that's cute. Look at that. But I'm here right now, just sitting in a cloud. Oh wow, I'm here right now with you. Rachel laid down in the sand.
Ew.
Sand. Why'd you do that? Something's gonna work. Something's about to be. Something's there.
I think any one with me is overexposed because I'm so pale.
Oh, I have the upside down one that caused the catastrophe. So we're going to the North Shore next, like North Shore Point area. We're down at the North Shore now. We're gonna try to knock out most of these. So we got 20 so far, just at Randy Land in the Mexican War streets.
Card ballot. And I read those pages. You really love me, baby.
Something's gonna work.
We're walking and it's really sunny out and hot. We keep forgetting to change the setting, so they're all overexposed pretty much.
He needs some milk. We're halfway done. We just finished, I think we finished 50, is that right?
Yeah, 50 or 40.
Might be a little off, but
definitely 50,
we have to stop to eat because it's so hot and we're dying. So we had to stop at Burgatory to eat. We're over halfway done now. We had to run back to Rachel's car to get something, and then we're gonna try to knock out at least 20 more and then take the T over to the Point. You don't live in Pittsburgh, it's basically like a subway, but above ground. It's like a monorail.
It goes underground though. It goes underneath.
Oh, it does. Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah. It's just a subway basically. Some just rather say goodbye. Bye. Hold on when I'm in the
feel my heart's attention. Hold on when I'm in. Look at all those chickens. Wow, Vine's not dead. I left my consciousness in the diamond, shine a light in my soul and hit the vision. Let's go get it. Let's go get it. You man, think I'm close. That's kind of sad, but like at least you can still like make out.
Yeah, that's true. This one's good.
We made it to the point and it's really windy and it feels really nice after sitting like out in the hot sun for the whole day. We're in the station right now.
Yep. Oh so my gosh.
It's like really pleasing the whole kind of.
Yeah.
Okay, so we just counted them and we have
91.
Yeah.
That's
so we have 91 pictures right here. We have 9 more to go.
So we have 1 more pack, but we're heading home. We ended up going to Randyland,
like kind of around North Shore.
Like the North Shore, and we took the T over to the point.
Yeah,
that was an adventure. It was so hot.
It was easier and probably cheaper than driving over.
Oh,
we only paid like I only paid like $7 to.
Worked out really well. There's some odd people, but you know,
a lot of sketchy people.
Yeah. Okay, well we're gonna drive back home, probably go to Dairy Queen or something, and then we have 9 more and we will show you the rest.
We're at Dairy Queen and we just took the last, no, not the last pictures, like 4 pictures, but
there's like 5 left.
Yeah. It's in the 6th diamond, shine a light my soul in his vision. Let's go get it. Let's go get it.
So I'm pretty sure we finished. We have taken 100. We're setting them all out now to look at, and you will see the final product. So here we go.
Oh, I should have like done it the other way, like this way. All right, so our final thoughts on this challenge.
It actually went really well. I didn't think that we were gonna have time to do all of them.
But we did, and it's so fun. And it's like so funny to look back at these pictures now.
I feel like we'll remember this for a really long time too.
Yeah,
we have so many funny pictures.
I don't know, I just like the idea of like polaroids and just having like one picture of each of them.
Yeah.
Instead of like having like the live pictures and like births and everything. I think it's just like so much easier.
Yeah,
it's so
like,
much memorable.
It's
this
memorable.
Is the
picture. Like, there's no
getting around it. Yeah, like, there's no photoshopping. There's no editing. Yeah, I love that.
Okay, let's do some honorable mentions.
Oh.
What are your top 3?
While Sarah is going through hers, I'm going to show my top 3 ones. And this is the first one that I have. This, I call it the, I just got my license and my mom is forcing me to take a picture outside the DMV picture. I'm holding my parking receipt that I got from the machine. The second one, Sarah told me to look at like the last second. So, that's it. And we call this one the, I'm a little kid at Disney World and my parents are making me take a picture in front of the castle, but I just want to go inside Splash Mountain picture. And then this last one, the one with my legs in the air next to the art sculpture at Randyland, and I got sand all in places
everywhere.
It shouldn't be for this picture. But and this couple like watched us take it, and it was just like so awkward and weird.
Oh,
but it's hilarious.
This one, Rachel dipped her toes in the water, but I didn't want to like take my shoes off and get everything wet, so I pretended like I was like swimming in the water, but like on the rocks.
Oh, we got that right there. Oh, an honorable mention for me is my toes in the water.
Yeah.
There you go.
This we call this one toes.
Instead
it's
of
said
real...
like keratoes.
Yeah, or something. But
are we like interpreting that wrong?
Probably. It's probably like a word in like no, it's probably like a word in Spanish.
And then this is the last one. This is literally a scene out of like a horror movie.
You're just
retweet or it'll get you in your seat.
No, like the video.
Like this video.
And keep
and smash
it.
Like button.
Okay, well, thank you for going with us in this challenge. I don't think we really filmed that much.
No, we didn't film much.
No,
but
it's
you'll
like,
see all the rest.
Yeah, it was really hot and sweaty, but we were just having so much fun.
Yeah.
And like, we asked people to like take pictures for us.
Why do they always say that?
I don't know. Like,
they always forget.
Yeah, that's why I'm like asking teenagers, because like they know it's a camera.
Yeah, the one girl, like she had not a Polaroid, but like her own camera.
Yeah, she had like a really nice
and
camera.
She was like, oh yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.
diary.